Rajkumar ji is there, and also Mr. Randhir Singh, Biloria, the chairman, and Nexus, all the alumnis. I mean, I'm excited to interact with the alumnis, which I was not, I was deprived of so far, being in a new school. And keep the blessings and support on, sir, your advisors and your good gestures or whatever will go a long way in supporting the school, the old school, 50 years now of this occasion, to mark an impression amongst the entire science school fraternity, and keep nurturing and leading and training the budding cadets.
नहीं सर, लाखों
सर जानिए
लोग
सर,
की फोकस।
सर जय हिंद, गुड मॉर्निंग सर, आई एम कैप्टन आयन विक्रांत किशोर सर, जस्ट टेकन ओवर एज प्रिंसिपल सैनिक स्कूल इन अग्रोटा।
अच्छा, I'm so sorry।
The chair, chief of staff, sir, mic is on, sir.
Sir, a very good morning to you, sir. Welcome to the forum, sir, and we are indeed privileged to have you here, sir. Despite being on leave, you have spared time from your precious and hectic schedule, sir. We are honored and privileged to have you here, and all the guests of honors and the distinguished staff here. Thank you, sir. Thank you for gracing the occasion.
So, with your permission, now I would like to hand over the mic to the Master of Ceremony, Mrs. Savita Sharma.
Good morning to all the esteemed dignitaries present over here on this auspicious occasion of 50th School Raising Day celebration. Firstly, I would seek the permission of our esteemed chief guest, Major General Sharad Kapoor, YSM SM, Chief of Staff, to begin today's program. May I have the permission to start, sir?
Yeah, please. Thank you.
Bravery and discipline are the three virtues on which Scenic School Nagrota was founded on 22nd day of August 1970, ushering into the dawn of a new era in the educational history of Jammu and Kashmir. Today, the school has achieved a milestone by completing 50 glorious years of transforming the lives of numerous cadets by grooming them to become members of the armed forces. Jubilee year celebrations began in the month of October-November 2019 and a blood donation camp wherein the school has also planned various other mega events including free fall by Akash Ganga team of IAF, cycle rally and a cultural extravaganzas as a grand finale to the celebrations. However, the COVID-19 pandemic disrupted and delayed our plans, though it has not dampened our spirit. So strictly adhering to the COVID protocol issued by the government, we are organizing this celebration online today with the agents and encouragement by Sainik Schools administration. On this remarkable occasion, we feel privileged to welcome Major General Sharad Kapoor, YSM SM, Chief of Staff Headquarters, 16 Corps, and Chairman LBA of Sainik School Nagrota, who has kindly consented to be the chief guest and preside over the school raising function today. We are also deeply honored to have alumni of school. School number 134, Major General Ramesh Rana and Brigadier P.K. Sharma, Inspecting Officer, Sainik School Society, New Delhi. Mr. Randhir Singh Biloria, Chairman Nexas, as guest of honor today in today's function. We also welcome Mr. Raj Kumar, parent representative, and our beloved cadets to this online ceremony. On principal, we take this opportunity to welcome Captain Indian Navy Vikrant Kishore, who has assumed the charge as principal Sainik School Nagrota of the institution recently on 19 August 2020. The school is fortunate indeed to have a principal posted after a long interval amid pandemic restrictions and crisis. Sir, your valuable inputs and guidance towards planning and finally executing the virtual online Golden Jubilee program and celebrations at the 11th hour have been quite helpful and have acted as catalysts so as to initiate, correct, and culminate the function to its logical conclusion. Thank you, Principal Sir, for your valuable support and guidance. May I request our esteemed Principal, Captain Indian Navy, Vikrant Kishore, to deliver and present his opening address on the 5th.
Permission to continue, sir?
I'll request the senior most, more than me, is Jung Rana sitting here. Whether they are senior, please take their permission and not required. I request, please take their permission, not mine. I'm junior to Jung Rana at least, and I'm sure to others also, esteemed guests who are in the listening. Please follow that. Thank you.
Yes, sir. The permission to continue, sir.
Delayed further, sure. My dear friend and colleague, General Sharad Kapoor, YSM and Sena Medal, he is the, you know, he's heading this LBA. So I'll request him that you will continue to chair. So we are actually welcoming you being part of this whole organization for last now nearly 50 years. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. It's really an honor to be sitting with you, sir. Please continue, and there is no need, I think, to take permission. I think we can keep moving. That'll be a better form. Thank you. Thank you, Kishore.
Hi, sir. Hi, sir. A very good morning and a warm welcome to all the dignitaries, esteemed guests, staff, parents, cadets. It's indeed an honor on a raising day, and that too when the day is a special as the Golden Jubilee Day for Sainik School Nagrota. Great champions have an enormous sense of pride. The people who excel are those who are driven to enlighten the world and prove to themselves just how good and best they are. Heartiest congratulations to all of us on this auspicious and grand day when we all gather together to commemorate and celebrate the grand Golden Jubilee and 50th anniversary of our own school, Sainik School Nagrota. Amidst the emulating and saying, where there is a will, there is a way. At the outset, I congratulate each Nagrotian for all that has been achieved in the past 50 years. This is indeed a time for looking back and also looking forward. Many more happy returns and more laurels and feats to come to Sainik School Nagrota. Sainik School Nagrota, Jammu and Kashmir, is a residential public school. Raised and inaugurated on 22nd August 1970 by the then Defence Minister Sri Jagjivan Ram. The founder principal was Commander N.N. Seth, again from Indian Navy. The school campus is located in scenic surroundings, close to the city of Jammu on the banks of River Tavi, and has a splendid campus housing most of the amenities essential for a public school. Sainik School Nagrota, the alumni have produced many leaders of the society, both military as well as civil, which include over 350 ex-Nagrotians as officers in the armed force. And NDA and INA include Air Force Academy. A large number of alumni are IAS, IPS officers, doctors and engineers serving not only in JNK but all over the country and abroad. Adding a new feather in the cap, the school has already bagged the Raksha Mantri trophy for sending maximum number of as at the National Defence Academy in 2009. Our staff as a team is totally committed, caring and professional in all that they do as teachers, as tutors, as coaches, as groomers and nurturers. We have a pastoral care system which is strong and focused on our cadets with strong emphasis on clear and open communication with parents and all the stakeholders. We are flexible and understanding, promising to work around difficulties which may arise in the lives of our young budding cadets, because life is not all smooth sailing and bed of roses. Better space and as far as possible, a safe, happy and satisfied and a productive place for each child. This is so important because the happy and satisfied child is the child who is maximum motivated to learn and succeed the best way. Through the CBSC curriculum, our academic standards at Sainik School Nagrota continue to improve term on term and year on year. Sainik School Nagrota is carefully designed to be both accessible and challenging for all students, irrespective of their ability and capability. In fact, abilities and capabilities are induced and inducted here at Sainik School Nagrota. Games and sports is the hallmark of any good institution, and class 10th and 12th board results of the school prove without any doubt that our students and staff have made us proud. Challenges, team spirit, and sportsmanship among the students and basketball, hockey, and volleyball games and the teams participated in the Jammu School Olympiad organized by the Department of Youth Services and Sports, Jammu, under Khelo India program. The school teams participated in North Zone Sports Festival and IPSC events and brought laurels to the school. Various co-curricular activities are held under different clubs like musical club, dance and drama club, eco club, photography club, archery club, art and craft club, literary club, bakery club. To develop a child physically, morally, socially and mentally, overall development. Regular club activities are held in which the students participate and display their caliber and talents. To mark the 150th birthday, like drama, poetry recitation, debate, quiz, Nukkar Natak, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, Fit India Movement, Yoga Day, Half Marathon, Cross Country, Community Shramadan, No Single Use of Plastic Campaign, and Go Green Drives, etc., were successfully conducted by the team Sunny School Nagrota. Besides, the NCC cadets have also participated in many directorate and national level camps like the ATC National Integration, RD camps. In fact, school cadet Captain Akash Thakur of class 12 had the distinction of being selected to represent the NCC senior division of Jammu and Kashmir Directorate at the NCC Youth Exchange Program to Kazakhstan during April-May 2019 last year. The National Defense Academy and the Indian Naval Academy is the dream of every cadet of Sainik School Nagrota. Cadets and leaves no stone unturned in enabling them to reach these portals of their aspirations in life. To ensure that our students are well equipped with knowledge to face any challenge, we have focused sessions on special topics including SSB orientation, communication skills, public speaking, smart military bearing, GTO tasks, psychological tests, health and hygiene, career counseling, leadership skills, career planning, development. In keeping with the school knowledge and skills, our teachers attend various workshops and seminars organized by the school and others so as to improve their academic transaction skills and to update their capabilities. Science School Nagrota has a well-trained staff akin to the Dronacharyas. In fact, some of the teachers are proud recipients of national awards as well. School is a constantly transforming entity like the ever-flowing waters, igniting little lamps of hope and wisdom into the cadets. My ultimate endeavor as proud new principal of this great entity had been not only to maintain the flow, that is to churn out better individuals, but also to transform their immediate environment by equipping the faculty with newer educational strategies and training, development and infrastructure to facilitate a steady blossoming from the playgrounds and most significantly altering the resource people and dignitaries from varied fields, and of course with a little bit of experience that I hold being ex-principal of Sainik School Kalikari, a relatively very new school, just completed 6 years yesterday. Today, Sainik School Nagrota is recognized as an institution of excellence that nurtures intellectual and academic pursuits, provides adequate opportunities for co-curricular and extracurricular activities. Of young inquisitive minds, when they enter the portals of this vibrant institution. No wonder it sends out some of the brightest minds into the world who carry their education and upbringing along no matter where they go. Once again, I extend a heartfelt gratitude to MNLBA Guests of Honor, Inspecting Officer, Science School Society, the former Senior Master, Chairman Nexus, parent member, our beloved cadets, and all associated with this institution on the 50th Raising Day and the Golden Jubilee celebrations of the school. May the school grow from strength to strength and keep flourishing, conquering greater heights, peaks and feats, and continue getting more laurels to us. And we do continue to lead, train, groom and nurture our future leaders in the best possible way. Thank you, sir. Thank you, all of you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you, sir. May I now request Mr. Randhir Singh Baloria, Chairman Nexus, ex-student association of the school, to address on this occasion with his benign presence.
Honorable Chief Guest, Major General Sharad Kapoor ji, my dear friend, guest of honor, Major General R.K. Raina, Principal, Sainik School Nagrota, Captain Kishore, officers, staff, I, Randhir Singh Bilal, feel extremely honored and pleased to be part of this Golden Jubilee celebration of my alma mater, Sainik School Nagrota, today, which completes 50 years of providing high quality education in Jammu and Kashmir state. I take this opportunity to extend my heartiest greetings to the school administration, officers, teachers, cadets, admin staff, general employees, past as well as present on this historic occasion. From a vast treeless land, barren land, the school has transformed into a progressive institution with all modern infrastructure that very few schools in J&K can boast of today. This transformation has not happened overnight. Behind the success and reputation of this school lies the dedication and hard work of successive principals, starting from the legendary, visionary founder principal, Commander Andan Seth. Numerous officers, sincere and selfless service of teachers, sports staff, NCC, PTI staff, and those young cadets who spent their precious years in the school, learning, playing, competing, excelling in varied activities, brought laurels as they grew up and pursued various careers. Cadets belonging to the remotest regions of the state are today occupying illustrious positions in various service sectors. By virtue of being nurtured in this vibrant educational institution for 7 years, the success stories of numerous individuals are it is because of our immeasurable love and attachment for the alma mater that flag of Sainik School Nagrota was hoisted in South Pole twice by our ex-boys, Lieutenant Commander Avinash Khajuria in 2007 and Mr. Afaq Giri, IRS, in 2017. The school has so far produced three major generals. Major General Jitendra Singh Bedi, school number 10, and on our panel, Major General Ramesh Raina, school number 134, Major General G.N. M.K. Sagoj, school number 289. Besides this, many high-profile IFS, IAS, IPS officers are among the alumni of this legendary institution. Padam Shri awardees, scientists, sportsmen also have their roots in SSN. Above all, irrespective of the achievements made by the cadets in various fields, it must be noted that the school imbibes core values of honesty, integrity and uprightness. It has produced socially responsible citizens who keep country before self wherever they are and whatever they pursue. In conclusion, on behalf of fellow Nagrotians and Nexans, I salute my alma mater and all those associated with it in different capacities and wish a glorious future ahead. I also pray to Mata Vaishno Devi to bless our alma mater with her divine grace and long live Sainik School Nagrota. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for sharing your feelings for the alma mater on this occasion. Ladies and gentlemen, we are indeed fortunate yet again to have amongst us online Brigadier P.K. Sharma, Inspecting Officer, Sainik School Society, New Delhi, who has consented to grace the historical occasion with his virtual presence. May I request you, sir, to address the cadets and staff of SSN and bestow your kind blessings and wishes upon the Golden School.
It gives me immense pleasure be part of the Golden Jubilee celebrations of Sainik School Nagrota. The awe-inspiring accolade that the school has garnered over the years has few parallels. I extol the unremitting contribution of the previous principals, other officers posted in the school, staff members, and as cadets in carving a niche for this institution to its present stature. Sainik School Nagrota is one of the 33 schools of its kind administered by Sainik School Society under the aegis of Ministry of Defence. Our endeavour of keeping the values, knowledge and discipline alive in our thoughts and actions led to the establishment of Sainik School Nagrota on 22nd August 1970 with the primary objective of preparing boys academically, physically and mentally for entry into the National Defence Academy. In the last 50 years, the cadets from Sainik School Nagrota have left indelible imprint of brand SSN in each of the undertakings, be it academic performance or other activities. It speaks volumes about the dedication, perseverance and determination that the cadets of the SSN are bestowed with. I am very happy to be a part of this milestone of Sainik School Nagrota. I am sure with unflinching faith, undaunted spirit and undeterred efforts, the school will march ahead and prosper in all spheres. I would like to congratulate the local board of administration, the principal, all the staff members and the cadets on this occasion. Wish you all the very best, Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Now we will be sharing with you greeting and message from our former senior master, Mr. S. 1974 to 2007.
Respected sir, it is my privilege that I was appointed as language teacher by then founder principal commander NN State in 1974. Many of you might know me. For those who don't, I had the privilege also of being associated with SSN from 1974 to 2007 and used to teach civics and Urdu language and retired as a senior master. On this milestone raising day, I wish to congratulate management, SSN, staff and students. I miss the most of my life spent at SSN. SSN has changed and improved so much in those years. It has been a pleasure to work with so many teachers coming from different parts of India and living together as a big SSN family. My best wishes, and I hope and pray that our school continues to achieve new heights and great success. Gyan, Veerta, Anushasan.
Thank you, sir. May I request Mr. Rajkumar, parent representative and member, to present his speech on the occasion.
Thank you. Good morning to all of you. I am Mr. Rajkumar. Firstly, I welcome the principal sir, new principal sir, in the city of the temple. Respected principal and teachers, all the proud parents and dignitaries, dear students, heartiest congratulations to you all on the occasion of 50th School Raising Day celebration. It gives me very great pleasure to join all of you on this important occasion. This is a school which is steeped in glorious tradition and has a rich and time-tested history of giving the very best education to very best of young minds. To keep the glory intact for 50 years is a commendable feat. Sainik School Nagrota has been able to attain high height today due to the contribution made not only by the institution as a whole, but also by all those great pupils who have headed it for that past 50 years and have worked relentlessly to take this institution to newer height. I congratulate all those who have worked during the last 50 years to take this institution to such great height. Parents, administrative setup, and teaching fraternity is extremely praiseworthy because of their selfless and wholehearted efforts. Cadets are performing well in our scale of life. The result of the school in board exam was remarkable. More than 50% of the students got 90%, and overall, maximum students got above 80%. Brilliant success. School have made a big contribution by producing cadets of higher caliber who are serving in the defense forces at various ranks and in the civil departments and carrying high spirit and perfection in all walks of life. I appreciate the efforts and hope for the harvest in near future. Once again, I congratulate all of you and wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Sainik School Nagrota trains cadets to become future leaders by providing avenues to develop leadership traits in them. The chief among them is the time-tested prefectorial system to shoulder responsibilities at various levels. So let me take you all to the investiture ceremony for the session 2020-21. And I request the Vice Principal, Lieutenant Colonel Pawan, to present epaulets on behalf of the chief guest to school appointments. Firstly, I request Senior Master, Mr. S. Rajagopalan, to receive the tabs for the school cadet appointments. To begin with, I'll start with school cadet appointments. School number 3884, Cadet Manish Kumar. He is appointed as school captain. School number 3882, Shubham Kumar. He is selected as sports captain.
Same, sir. Thank you.
77, Cadet Sindhu Yadav, mess captain.
Yes, sir.
School number 3849, Nikhil Kumar, house mess captain.
Thank you, sir. Jai
School number 3957, Ankit Maurya, house mess vice captain.
Thank you, sir. Jai Hind, sir.
School number 4212, Cadet Vansh Sharma, house cultural captain. School number 3992, Cadet Piyush Sharma, house cultural vice captain.
Thank you, sir.
School number 3864, Cadet Atish Mattu, house sports captain. School number 3864, Rajiv Kumar, house sports vice captain. School number 4141.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
Abrar Ali, house captain.
Junior.
Thank you, sir.
School number 4081, Gursahit Singh, house vice captain, Chinab Junior. Now I request house master, Mrs. Salona Bansal, to please come forward and receive the epaulets on behalf of the cadets. And I also congratulate all the appointments of Chinab. Now we have house appointments from Jhelum. School number 3831, Cadet Ranvijay Singh, house captain, Jhelum Senior. School number 3962, Cadet Chamanpreet Jassal, house vice captain, Jhelum Senior. School number 3812, Cadet Param Kumar, house mess captain. School number 3981, Priyanshu Saini, house mess vice captain. School number 210, Cadet Paramjeet Singh, house cultural captain. School number 4032, Cadet Alok Sengar, house cultural vice captain. School number 3853, Cadet Varenium Sharma, house sports captain.
Jain sir, thank you, sir.
School number 3966, Cadet Nishant Kokri, house sports vice captain. School number 4153, Cadet Arush Verma, house captain, Jhelum Junior.
Thank you, sir. Jain sir.
Good. School number 4117, Aik Hussain, house vice captain, Jhelum Junior.
Thank you.
I request. And I congratulate all the appointments and wish them all the best for their future endeavors. Now we have house appointment. School number 4134. Sindh Senior.
Thank you, ma'am.
School number 3932, Bhargav Palotra, house vice captain, Sindh Senior.
Thank you, sir.
School number 3888, Cadet Rupin Kumar, house mess captain.
Thank you, ma'am.
School number 3950, Cadet Harshwan Singh, house mess captain.
Thank you, sir.
School number 3938, Sameer Rathi, house cultural captain.
Thank you, sir.
School number 4018, Cadet Prince Kapoor, house cultural vice captain.
Thank you, sir.
School number 3881, Deepak Kumar, house sports captain. House sports vice captain. School number 4136, Cadet Hardik Pandey, house captain, Sindh Junior.
Thank you, sir.
School number 4130, Cadet Abhishek Chaudhary, House Vice Captain Sindh Junior. Now I to please come forward and receive epaulette. Now we have house appointments from Cadet Sahil Mattu, House Captain Trikuta Senior, School number 3970, Sushain Sharma, House Vice Captain Trikuta Senior, School number 3885, Cadet Mohit Thakur, House Mess Captain, School number 4231, Cadet Sumit Chargal, House Mess Vice Captain. School number 3954, Stenzin Jigmit Lavam, House Cultural Captain. School number 4056, Mohsin, House Cultural Vice Captain. School number 3854, Cadet Himanshu Kalsia, House Sports Captain.
Thank you, sir. Jain, sir.
School number 3939, Cadet Jay Bharat Yadav, House Sports Vice Captain. School number 4116, Junior. And school number
4100,
Cadet Jaspreet Singh, House Vice Captain, Trikuta Junior.
Thank you, sir.
Now I request Venkat, House Master, all the appointments, and I wish them all the best in their future endeavors, and may they shoulder the responsibility given to them with full enthusiasm. Thank you. Now, it's a proud moment for all of us to have the inspiring presence of a senior SSN alumnus, Major General Ramesh Rana, SM retired, as guest of honor today. May I request you, sir, to address the gathering on this momentous occasion.
Thank you, Savita ji. I hope I am audible.
Yes, sir, you are audible. Thank you, sir.
Honorable Chairman, Local Board of Administration, Shri Randhir Singh ji, my good old colleague, is the Chairman Nexus, Brigadier P.K. Sharma, Inspecting Officer, Sainik School Societies, New Delhi, Captain Indian Navy Vikrant Kishore, the new young budding principal, respected teachers, budding cadets, parents, representative Shri Rajkumar ji, ladies and gentlemen, Shri Randhir Singh ji has given out the statistics of last 50 years and he has summed it up so beautifully. So I shall try to put certain things in perspective. My colleague General Sharad Kapoor, he fills the places which were occupied by General K.V. Krishna Rao, General Jacob, General Natu, to name a few. They were dynamic leaders who actually guided Sainik School Nagrota in the initial years. Similarly, Captain Indian Navy Vikrant Kishore, it is again a coincidence that at this momentous occasion, another naval officer has replaced, after 50 years, one of our pioneers, or actually he is the pioneer, late Commander N.N. Seth. So I deem it my proud privilege to be part of this Golden Jubilee celebrations of my alma mater, which completes 50 years. And incidentally, on this day, in 1971, on our first raising to Nagrota, where the present Corps Commander's residence is there, and we had our picnic lunch, and Commander and Mrs. N.N. Seth were always, you know, the best host one could find on this side of Suez Canal. On this historic occasion, with immense pleasure, My greetings to the school administration, faculty, cadets, administrative staff, who have stood solid behind the success and glory of the institution all through these years. I pay my respects to all the previous principals, teachers, as well as colleagues who over the years have immensely contributed to the school development. My Shradhanjali and salute to the fallen seniors and colleagues who left us early. Being an alumnus of this great institution and having spent the prime years of life in this campus, the very thought of the school fills me with a unique sense of pride and belongingness, as it does to others. During the initial formative years, we are witness to development of laboratories, libraries, play fields, as well as the new accommodation. The shortcomings in infrastructure and training facility, which happen with all new establishments, were more than compensated by love and care of our esteemed teachers. I have been visiting the school and have also been in regular touch with the senior management like Jan Kapoor. It is always pleasing to see the school is doing well. Over the last 5 decades, the school has grown from strength, sports facilities, and keeping pace with the emerging trends in the field of education. Simultaneously, achieving its primary objective of preparing cadets to join armed forces as officers. Next-gen Yodhas have proved their mettle in service to the nation. Similarly, next-gens who chose other fields have distinguished themselves and brought laurels. It is undeniably a strong motivation for the younger lot as they look upon seniors as their role models. Therefore, cadets need to be conscious of the fact that unlike any other normal educational institution, Sainik School offers abundant opportunities to imbibe leadership traits which are so essential in every walk of life. The role of officers and teachers as mentors is pivotal to the growth and personality development of cadets. The extent of their influence in transforming the lives of cadets is immense, as they foster high self-esteem and a broad outlook through their selfless approach. I talked about Commander Anand Seth, as was referred by Shridhar Singh Ji, whose leadership and guidance are still cherished fondly by all of us. Such was his personality that most of the students from 1970 to 74 batches have imbibed some of his leadership traits. The dedication of the founding teachers and their handholding made the school home away from home. How can we forget the liberty of visiting any teacher any time of day or night for any of our problems? That was the strength of our school. As Managing Director of Army Welfare Education Society, my present appointment, I remain connected with the education system at the defining moments of implementation of the new National Education Policy 2020, which has a profound impact on the entire ecosystem. I am sanguine that Sainik School Nagrota will imbibe the changes, especially on skill development, innovation, and creative thinking, and sincerely hope it taps the Alumni Association for guidance and support in making children future ready. As a professional soldier, I would exhort all children to join armed forces. Success at service selection boards will depend greatly on your positive attitude and will to win. Loyalty and affinity to the institution and trust in the system will make you positive and provide impetus to achieve your goals. The teachers as well as the cadets need to remain constantly and consistently motivated and focused towards raising the standards as per demands of the competition. I once again extend my greetings to newly appointed principal, staff, cadets, as well as the Nexus on the milestone of 50 glorious years. I wish a glorious future and fulfill their role of being responsible citizens of this great nation. And I offer my service in whatever capacity I can help to further educational other requirements of our budding cadets. Jai Hind, and thank you very much, General Sharad Kapoor.
Thank you, sir, for your inspirational words. Despite shortcomings caused by the pandemic, the school relentlessly pursued all academic activities as per calendar schedule till date and conducted various Golden Jubilee inter-house competitions on behalf of Chief Guest. May I request Lieutenant Colonel Pawan, Vice Principal, to present certificates and trophies to the winners of English debate, Hindi debate, quiz competition, and Science Olympiad. I request housemasters to receive the same on behalf of the cadets. Firstly, we have with us winners of English debate competition. School number 3940, Cadet Sunny. First, third position. I request the respective housemaster to come forward and receive the certificate and medal. Second position was secured by Cadet Himanshu Kalsina, school number 3854.
Thank you, sir. Thanks, sir.
And I request Mr. Rajvinder, housemaster Trikuta Junior, to come forward and receive the medal. And the winner of the competition of English debate was Cadet Sindhu Yadav.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Jain, sir.
And now we have with us the housewise positions of English debate. Third position was secured by Chinab House. Sindh House stood at second position. And the winner of the competition was Trikuta House. I congratulate all the winners of English debate and wish them all the best. Now we have with us winners of Hindi debate. Third position was secured by two cadets. School number 4114, Abhishek Dubey. I request the respective housemaster to come forward and receive the medal. Rohit Gupta, school number 4148.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.
And the winner of Hindi debate competition was school number 4122, Gurpreet Singh.
Thank you, sir.
I request the respective housemaster to please come forward and receive the medal and certificate. And now we are with housewise positions of Hindi debate. Third position was secured by Trikuta House. Then by Chinab House. And the winner of Hindi competition was Sindh House. Congratulations to all the participants. Prize winners of science projects. And we have individual position class wise. From class 7th, we have school number 4305, Cadet Ranvijay Singh.
Thank you, sir.
Who secured first position? School number 4280, Cadet Mohammed Yahya. He stood at secured by school number 4255, Cadet Karamdeep Singh. Position was secured by school number 4162, Cadet Shirish Kumar Minj.
Thank you, ma'am.
Second position was taken by 4187, Cadet Pranav Sharma.
Thank you, sir.
And the winner, sir, from class 8 was cadet school number 4235, Cadet Divyansh Bharadwaj. And from class 9th, third position was secured by school number 4144, Cadet Siddharth Chhibar.
Thank you, sir.
Second position, school number 4. And the winner from class 9th, who stood first, school number 4153, Cadet Arush Verma. Class 10th. School number 4011, Cadet Atul Sharma secured third position.
Thank you, sir.
School number 4012, Cadet Harshdeep Singh stood at second position. And the first position was secured by school number 4329, Cadet Vamika.
Good morning, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hearty congratulations to all the participants and winners. Now we have, now I Vice Principal, sir. Now prize winners of Science Olympiad Foundation Level 2. I request Mrs. Meenu and Mr. Shehbaz Alam, sir, to please come forward and collect. And the winners of Science Olympiad are school number 4293. Cadet Divyansh Mahajan. School number 4266, Cadet Gurat Singh. School number 4160, Simab Nasir Munshi. School number 4176, Akhileshwar Sharma. School number 4207, Cadet Sarthak Kumar Shukla. School number 4096, Cadet Akash Kumar. School number 4079, Cadet Aryan Dev Singh.
Thank you, sir.
School number 4001, Cadet Satvik Datta. School number 3864, all the winners of Science Olympiad. In charges, Mrs. Meenu Sharma and Shehbaz Alam, sir, to kindly receive the certificates and medals on behalf of the cadets. Now, winners of inter-house quiz competition, and to receive the certificates, I would request the respective house masters. Competition was secured by Chinab House, and participants from Cadet Yuvraj Mahajan.
Thank you, sir.
School number 4141, Cadet Abrar Ali. And they was house stood at second position. And participant 7, Cadet Anik. School number 4201, Cadet Aditya Singh.
Thank you.
Trikuta House. And participants from Trikuta House were school number 4116, Bunyamin. School number. Congratulations to all the winners of quiz competition. And now we are there with house wise position of quiz competition. Third position was taken by Trikuta House. Jhelum House secured second position. And the winners of the quiz competition was Chinab House. Students, for all the hard work they have put in to make this competition successful. The school administration is also pleased to present certificates of excellence to staff who have performed all the tasks assigned to them from time to time in an exemplary manner. On behalf of Chief Guest, may I request Lieutenant Colonel Pawan, Vice Principal, to present certificates to the staff. First, we have Mr. Sunil Prakash, TGT Computer. Mr. K.S. Rawat, officiating quartermaster. M.S. Chauhan, UDC. Mr. Mangal Singh, UDC. And Mr. Pooraj Chand, officiating mess manager. Congratulations to all of you. Thank you, sir. May I now request our chief guest on behalf of Inspecting Officer, Senic School, Nagrota, Senic School Society, Principal and Staff, Major General Sharad Kapoor, YSM SM, Chief of Staff, Headquarter 16 Core, and Chairman LBA of Senic School, Nagrota, to address us on this momentous occasion. And sir will be joining us through video message.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Am I audible? Savita?
Yes, sir, you are audible.
Thank you so much.
Good morning, sir.
Dear students, Jal Raina, Shri Randhir, Brigadier PK, Mr. Rajkumar, and school management. At the outset, let me congratulate you first on the Golden Jubilee year, which has begun. Wish we all were together, not on virtual, and had the opportunity to host all of you. As Jal Raina said, that picnic in Corps Commander's house, there would have been a picnic or a dinner in my house. I was looking forward to it. However, as they say, man proposes and God disposes, so that there we are. Another Army Commander, Jan Joshi, I extend a heartiest congratulations and success to the school under whose guidance, who has nominated me to be the patron. And I am so lucky when I came here and didn't know that I am going to be the patron. And when I heard, I was more happy when I came to know my own guru, my role model, Jal Raina, is meeting a lot of, I will put it, Nexus people in Jammu when I was commanding the division. But I was not, my heart and soul was somewhere me. But when I came here, and a wonderful briefing given by the and Angad in detail, and I was so happy to see that the school has done so well over years. As Shri Randhir said, it is, I can put it on record if I am not wrong, I think it is the best residential school in JNK, if I can say very proudly. As I saw the result which Pawan showed me, as I saw the extracurricular activities, as I saw the way things have gone. And I'm very happy that the civil administration is also very, very helpful and forthcoming in bringing up the school with respect to the bringing up the infrastructure. I'm also thankful to you all that you have invited me as chief guest and I got caught on a leave. Pawan did discuss with me, but somewhere I think it is my wrong planning that it missed my mind. Otherwise, I'll come back tomorrow, but I would have joined 2 days early to be sitting with you all there in person. Never you all to have accepted me in your fold and also invited me, and now also congratulating me to join the larger family of the Nagrotians. We would have loved to be with you all in person. All of us, we were really looking then officiating Principal Pawan, that please discuss where everything all outsiders who come, they go back with wonderful memories and one looks forward to such things. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a saying that blessed are the families where children do better than parents or the previous societies. The children who are in listening, though very less, but it is our duty, the team here, that our children do better than us. By stature or by rank, it is a better human being. Have compassion, empathy, and love and affection for each and every one of us. Rise above everything and be a human being first. That is what one looks forward. And for that, we, not only as parent or as the management or teachers or staff, we have a role as a human being that we bring up our next generations, where when we sit behind, we feel proud of them standing ahead of us and we are secure. That is what our aim would be. And I'm sure the team would look forward to this in when we move together along with me or along all of us under the able guidance of the old Nagrotians, especially General Rana, who, let me put it, gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, on record, General Rana, whom I have been following since young days, when he took over as MD Evers, and he visited us, and I called all my chairmen. I can say the effort put in by the team in Jammu has shown the result itself, where it has proved that how best the schools have done over there. That is what my aim was. It is not that the aim is to achieve singularly, but aim is as a team we need to under the guidance. And he was always available to my chairman. They would tell me that they would pick up the phone and he would answer. That is what we will look forward to, the old Nagrotians, whether it is General Rana, Shri Old Pawan, that we are going to tap you all and we are going to request you to come deliver motivational lectures, walk the history, walk the memory lane and give us guidance so that we improve further and take it not only the best school in JNK, but the best Sainik school, which would be my aim. That is what I have set for myself. And I am praying to Almighty and look forward to the guidance of all elders and the staff, especially the last person whom I met first day, without his knowing that I am the chief of staff. I was in my private vehicle. I came, touched the gate and went back. So I will look forward to that person also contributing to the society or to the school. I must put it on record, my visit was par excellence. And I'm sure I also welcome the new principal, Vikrant. And I'm sure, Vikrant, you will be well settled by this team, which has put in their best. I could not meet the others because of COVID, but I'm sure once I rejoin and the things settle down, we will look forward to more interaction with you. Also, in Jammu, to help us not only bringing up the infra, but bringing up the best teachers. Some of the teachers we are finding little issues. If we can get better teachers, we have very good facilities. So we'll be requesting them so that we get permanent teachers, so that they are available for the cadets and not only for their education, but overall societal development. We will look forward to that and I'll request for that also. My message to the cadets is that do what you want to. If you have decided, as General Rana said, Being a soldier, we will offer you soldiering. But if you want to be a businessman, then be the best businessman on this earth. If you want to be an IS, be the best IS on this earth. Top. So this is my message to the cadets. Do what you want to put in your heart and do it. If you want to ride a horse in the school, do it the best. So this would be my message. And I'll request the team which is sitting there, I can see who are putting their best or are putting in their best to bring up that way the cadets look into their strengths, because each person has a strength. Work on their weakness, but bring up his strength so that he excel in the field which he one is looking forward to. COVID has thrown up a lot of challenges, maybe the new norm for a couple of months, year or 2 years. So we have to work towards this also, that we bring up the best education online, whether the schools open, when it opens, or otherwise. Used to discuss, there is a need for all of us that when the cadets rejoin, we keep them in the best of health and best of facility. As we all have seen, the world has changed. Future lies in online, IT, and medical health, which is going to be a challenge for all of us. So we have to maintain, work towards that. And I'm sure together, under the able guidance of the veterans or the old will. I thank the team for an excellent work which has been done today. As I see that whether they are working behind the curtain, my kudos and shabashi to all of them. And I request the principal to thank all of them on behalf of all of it online. Thank you very much once again. Jai Hind.
So, for your for young defense aspirants who enter the portals with flame in their eyes and fire in their bellies, with the success story of each cadet, the school will grow from strength to strength and saga will continue beyond the boundaries of time. Captain Vikrant Kishore to propose vote of thanks.
So much thing have been spoken about the school and the team, sir. I'd like to pay my gratitude as a new principal. That there's nothing left for me to put as a vote of thanks here, sir. In fact, it's always gratitude and thanks to have all the veteran alumni and COS and our chairman LBA, the parent member himself being paying his gratitude and showing his confidence on behalf of the parents that the school has been doing so well. But it's a customary, sir. I'll be just presenting the vote of thanks, sir. Thank you so much, Major General Raina, sir, Major General Sharad Kapoor, sir, Mr. Randhir Singh, sir, and all the dignitaries and guests who have spoken so good about the school. I feel so encouraged, and that sort of adrenaline effect is there in me to do better than my best for a school which was deprived of a principal since last almost a year. With whatever little bit of experience I have with a new school, old school handling will be a challenging task for me, but I'm sure that with the blessings of the seniors, Chairman LBA, all the old boys, and with Major Raina sir having a day today. Today is Ganesh Chaturthi. We have divine blessings also bestowing unto us in the land of Jai Mata Di, as I mentioned earlier. And I am coming from the land of Balaji, from SS Kalikiri, just next to Tirupati. All these combined with our efforts and good deeds, perseverance, dedication, we will raise the bar and raise the level of the performance of the school, and we'll leave no stone unturned in nurturing the future leaders. On behalf of officers, staff, cadets and Sainik School Nagrota, we esteemed guest of honor, Major General Ramesh Raina, sir, Sena Medal. Also, on behalf of all of us, we pay our heartfelt gratitude to our chief guest, Major General Sharad Kapoor, sir, Youth Seva Medal, Sena Medal, Chief of Staff, Headquarters 16th Corps, and Chairman LBA, for sparing his valuable time to grace this historic Golden Jubilee celebration of our school with their inspirational presence and motivational talk. Sirs, I assure you that the school will live up to your words and will scale new pinnacles of glory and excellence in the coming years. That's almost certain, sir. Also, I'd like to thank Brigadier P.K. Sharma, sir, Mr. Sainik School Society. We are also thankful to Mr. Randhir Singh Bilawaria, the Chairman Nexus, and the former Senior Master M.S. Hussain, the founder member of the school, and Mr. Raj Kumar, the parent representative, for joining us on this momentous occasion. The support and patronage shared by the government of Jammu and Kashmir has added strength to the positive steps taken by the school administration toward overall progress and development of the school. Therefore, I take this opportunity to place my sincere thanks to government Jammu and Kashmir and all the stakeholders on this grand and nostalgic as well as a proud occasion. Though due to the onslaught of COVID pandemic and consequent absence of cadets in the school, without the cadets, the school looks soulless, in fact. Live telecast of today's function has, though, been arranged through school YouTube channel, which is being witnessed and would be witnessed by the entire cadets. Thank you, Vice Principal Lieutenant Pawan and Administrative Officer Major Angad Singh. You all have done a commendable job in the absence of a regular principal, as mentioned by also by our Chairman LBA. Even under adverse, challenging conditions, officers and staff of the Sainik School Nagrota, they do work relentlessly, conducting online classes in innovative and productive ways, the inter-house competitions and examinations as they do during normal working days, which deserves deep appreciation and a big round of applause and a standing ovation to the officers staff of the. I must, since I was also struggling too much when we had to conduct online classes in my old school, the Sainik School Kalikiri, I must put on normal traditional classroom classes are conducted. And to conduct a virtual online class, it requires maybe umpteen to conduct an online class as compared to a regular traditional classroom instruction. So I must congratulate and thank all the teachers, the teaching staff and the supporting staff from admin and GEs, those who have supported them in gathering the gadgets, the tabs, all those IT infrastructure, making the online network available so that cadets are they don't feel deprived of being educated and trained despite this this pandemic, which has created a lot of void in the one-to-one interaction of the teacher. But once the cadets are in touch with the teacher, they know the teachers, they are connected to the teachers, conducting online classes, I think, in my opinion, will be a very good and a very easier way. Once the cadet knows the teacher, he's connected to the teacher. So thank you all of you for putting on all these efforts, right from the vice principal, Adam officer, and all the teachers, and grow from strength to strength despite this pandemic affecting our progress. But we have left no stone unturned, and opportunity to thank each member of Nagrotian family and assure that together as a power pack team, we can achieve any task, anytime, anywhere with perfection and panache. Once again, I thank our esteemed chief guest, Major General Sharad Kapoor, sir, YSM, SM, Chief of Staff, Headquarters 16 Corps, for gracing this 50th school raising day and for this historical Golden Jubilee virtual function of our own Science School, Nagrota. All of us must feel proud and elated that despite the restrictions imposed due to the pandemic, we are able to coordinate and conduct this prestigious Golden Jubilee event of our prestigious school in the best possible way without leaving any stone unturned. The normal grand and mega celebrations of the school would certainly be planned once the situation normalizes, as also conveyed by Major General Rana sir and Major General Sharad Kapoor sir. We look forward for a better opportunity when we can get together and celebrate the momentous occasion along with our cadets and parents as well. Thank you, sir. Thank you, all of you. I feel honored and great to be associated with this school. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you, sir. Now I request everyone to rise for the national anthem.
Jai Ganamana Adhinaya. Thank you, sir.